tonight just became phenomenal. A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense.
AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special athlete.
AJ Styles has a trophy case filled with titles. A WWE Grand Slam champion. This man has done it all, and he has absolutely no fear.
There is one thing we've learned all throughout the years, and that's do not bet against AJ Styles.
Hey, he might not be the biggest dog, but AJ Styles has got the strongest bite.
And there's no one who fights bigger bell to bell than AJ Styles.
You're right. If AJ's breathing, AJ's fighting.
I feel like the entire arena is shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Brahma Bull.
Yeah, I can't even imagine living The Rock's life.
Can you guys believe The Rock wouldn't even let me try on his $500 shirt?
Of course I can believe it, because your bank account's about 499 bucks short.
We're about to see The Rock lay the smack down.
He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon.
The Great One, ready for action.
The title collector is here.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy. Here comes the Tribal Chief. Well, here is the merciless leader of the Bloodline.
Yeah, you can make the argument that the Bloodline is perhaps the most dominant group in the history of WWE.
I think you're right, Saxton. Roman put his entire family on his back and has since pushed them all to incredible heights. No one stands in the way of the head of the table for too long.
The following champion versus champion contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the World Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 483 pounds, AJ Styles and The Rock! And their opponents at a combined weight 515 pounds. They are the World Tag Team Champions, Randy Orton and Roman Reigns.
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles.
This one's for the World Tag Team Championship, and it will be decided in this old-school tag team match with AJ Styles and The Rock. And across the ring, we see Randy Orton and Roman Reigns.
And here's where you gotta have the utmost faith.
The champion into the cover! And there's the save.
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
Way to break the curse.
Beautiful shot block. Tagged in.
Desk press.
Rapid fire right hands.
Flush.
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
There they go.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe.
Big forearm. Kidneys.
Golly.
Bang! On a step ahead of The Rock. Put in a position now.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Tag is registered. Him with the counter.
What a clothesline!
Good grief.
Oh, no! Right to the back of the neck.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Gotta hurt.
In full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle. The champ trying to roar with these hits. Headlock applied and a nice
short jab to the bridge of the nose.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Can Orton withstand this attack? Orton needs to return to his instincts.
Good timing with that reversal.
Reigns turns that around.
What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
Gets tagged in.
And tag! He's in now.
Finally!
Ripcord! Lariat!
Cover! He got the shoulder up in time.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Delivering the suplex!
The challenger's looking shaken.
Randy Orton with the tag.
He's in off the tag.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Of the WWE Universe to let that energy
for the win to retain the championship.
And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Uh-oh, Cole, I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton in position.
That did not look good for AJ, and yeah, he's busted open now.
A tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, big back body drop.
Locked in.
Reigns.
Now the guillotine choke has taken out so many superstars. Will this match end on a submit? Gotta find a way out of the guillotine.
We're not gonna last long. Well, we're bridging out.
Incredible.
Champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
He can really
stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now. Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Straight impact on the throat.
Continues.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
Oh! Counters, this could be an opportunity.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
And there's the tag, AJ Styles into the ring.
Watch out.
Suplex. Kick lands.
Oh, this blitz is just phenomenal. Blitz.
He's going for it all.
And there's AJ fighting the... AJ Styles! Santa Maria Styles!
New champion!
Barely kicks out.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower.
Styles great behind the leg.
Close through.
To the outside. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Closed fist connects.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
forth from these competitors.
Nicely done.
Uh-oh.
Oh, here we go.
Here.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. German suplex!
Oh, look, back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Don't do it!
Slingshot sent on to the outside. That's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside. Nice hip toss.
Great response to AJ there. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Styles stepping through.
The Styles clash. The title might change hands.
Ducks under.
Melee kick. Nicely done.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Suplex. Is it enough? The cover. No, he gets the shoulder up.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Clean tag for his partner.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
The Styles clash.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
You gotta think frustration must be mounting for Styles right now.
Up handle him.
Uh-oh.
He reverses it.
Over here.
Oh, a knee!
Why
lights out.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Cranking the head.
And that one misses.
Orton never saw that coming.
His team in the match.
The Viper escapes harm. Go, Randy Orton!
Orton firing up. The voices are talking to him. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Roman Reigns makes the tag.
What a flying forearm smash! Punch finds its mark. He deflects it right back.
DDT
planted. Going across the top rope. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Placed into the corner. Styles taking it by surprise.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Oh, man.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Here he comes off the tag.
I think we all know what Styles wants next. Arms trapped. Styles clash. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
They got it, and they're the new tag team champions.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here are your winners, and the new World Tag Team Champions, AJ Styles and The Rock!
AJ Styles with the finishing touches on this one.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.